No, I am glad you are with us today. You're the beginning of that sentence.
Okay, did we get it all together?
We're together.
No.
Do you know the birth of Christ? Don't over here.
Okay.
Fit that one in.
Tracy, get over there a minute.
Christmas, it has to do with Christmas.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, get over there.
Christmas.
It was wants to find you a space.
It's supposed to be a circle.
We're in a circle.
Oh, he's got Dorothy.
Bring it in a circle.
Is that what he is?
Christmas.
The birth of Christ.
Christmas is the birth of Christ.
Christmas is the birth of Christ.
Stop it. Y'all got it about ready in order?
All right, you tell us, we'll tell you if you got it that way.
Tell me what you got so far.
I can't remember.
Christmas is what it starts in, right?
Christmas.
Christmas, the birth of Christ.
Right.
And then,
let us love
one another unconditionally as he loved us.
Loved us.
Okay, it's let us love one another as he loves us unconditionally. And say.
Excuse me.
And say, I am glad
you are with us today. I'm glad you are with us.
With me today.
With me today.
Okay, get in a circle, and you can say that.
The people have three or four of them.
That's right.
Yeah, I mean,
we did.
I'll stand here.
Just find your place.
Christmas, the birth of Christ.
So what does it say? We did.
So what does it say?
We're in a circle.
I love you, and I am glad you are with me today. Okay, come here, Wayne and John Eric, before you go, get in a circle, and the person that you're with, hug and say, I love you, and I'm glad you're here with us today.
What? I miss you.